The Executive Master of Arts is really about teaching the next generation of leaders. It's about teaching students not what to think, but how to think. My name's Sarah Wills and I'm the Academic Convener of the Executive Master of Arts. The Executive Master of Arts is a unique degree. It combines the arts and humanities with business, management and leadership skills.
My name's Olivia Rogg and I'm doing the Executive Master of Arts. I really like the length of the course, the diversity of subjects and the diversity of skills that you get once you finish the degree. No matter what area you go into, whether it's government, not-for-profit or the private sector, there's skills that you can take from the EMA.
The course is structured around three key components. One part is the core professional skills unit. Students in the EMA also have the opportunity to explore their interest in the arts, humanities and social sciences. And another really important part of the EMA is the applied module, and that gives students the opportunity to take an internship or to take a minor thesis, which could potentially take them on to further studies such as a PhD.
My name is Marie-Louise Shiga and I'm studying the Executive Masters of Arts. So we have students who started straight after their bachelor's degree, we have students with more experience, and we have different ethnical backgrounds, we have different professional backgrounds, but I think we're all learning a lot from each other in the cohort because it's so diverse.
The fact that the cohort of students stay together for most of the first year, doing all the intensive subjects together, really appealed to me, and we're all there to learn from each other and learn with each other.
The EMA was developed in consultation with industry, corporate and community sectors.
We've had guest speakers come in from quite a few different industries, general managers from places like Coles, political speech writers.
Some of the immediate connections that I've gained have come from the cohort itself. I've met a few people in the cohort that have connected me to a workplace and an internship, and I'm hoping to gain more long-term relationships as well.
Throughout the course, it's actually taught me to reflect on who I am, where I want to go in life, and what I want to do.
Graduates from the Executive Master of Arts will go out into the world with a really important set of ethical, leadership and management skills for the future, equipping them not just for their first job out of the EMA, but for all jobs thereafter.